I don't know. It's hard to explain. It just was the moment I got on. I just remember being, I was super nervous just because I didn't know what to expect. And I didn't really want to practice because I just didn't know what would come out. I was just, the whole thing was just like shocking for me. And I just sang and I just, it was just like, that was like something was telling me inside that I just felt super comfortable at home. Even though that was the first time I ever did it, I just felt like this is right. Like this makes sense. So I immediately after the talent show, I got off stage. I was like, Mom, this is what I'm doing. And my mom was like, oh gosh, like here we go. And then I ended up just learning the national anthem and just submitting it everywhere that I possibly could find online. Because in Wisconsin at 9, I mean, there's not much you can do to pursue a music career. So by 6 months later, I ended up singing for like the Dodgers, Lakers, Clippers, Packers, Angels, Saints, like over, I've done hundreds of national anthems in my lifetime. So that's the first song I ever learned. So, and then it just turned into me then writing my own music on my piano, putting out my first independent EP, which then led to getting signed, and then putting out my album when I was here last, and then all the craziness with then ended like, me leaving the label and now being independent. So.
Yeah, you've done a lot, Skylar.
Thank you. It's been a journey, but I mean, it's all the way it's worked out. All the craziness has been great, and I'm really looking forward to continuing to see what happens in the future.